Here we are, 126 pounds, bout number 868. Garrett Lambert from Brunswick taking on Jose Rodriguez from Massillon Perry. Rodriguez going to get two takedown. He'll be red. Seconds remaining. Rodriguez up 2-1 at this point. Puts him down, jumps over. It's going to make it 4-1 with 40 seconds remaining. Second, it's going to be Rodriguez's choice. He's going down. Lambert from Brunswick is a junior. Enters the state tournament at 7-1. Adam, 5-1. Rodriguez, a senior, committed to Ohio State, enters this match at 44-5. Oh. In on the single leg. Certainly. 1 minute, 5 seconds remaining. Boot scoot, attempt, cut short. Make it 7-1. 38 seconds remaining. Rodriguez on top. Seconds remaining in the second. Right. No escape. Thought he was out. 5 seconds remaining. Gets on top. choice. He's choosing top. Calls in the Mitch Clark, take top. But first, there'll be some blood time. Restart. Lambert chooses top. Down 7-1. Make it 8-1 with the escape.
I look at three and I think it's like the over there.
Kick him out. 10-1, make it 10-2. Minute 18 remaining.
Why did they go away from
this?
Big dump. Nothing over. There's two. 56 seconds remaining. Going to extend the lead to 12-2. Big lift, big step. Ooh.
Coach calling out short time. 10 seconds remaining. Rodriguez up 12-2. Going to finish the match that way.
And your winner, about 868, Jose Rodriguez from Massillon Perry.